Doc's getting another test up. Better get to the lab to help.
Saw Spider-Man swinging through Times Square like the glory hound he is, firing webs at electronic billboards and causing them to reboot. Granted, those billboards are an eyesore. My day, sign painting was an art. But the more pressing question is, what was he up to? I have a theory. He is infecting these billboards with a virus so that they will subliminally hypnotize pedestrians. Hypnotize them into what? Into liking Spider-Man! And he's been doing it for years! This is the only plausible explanation for how many fans this menace seems to have!
Spider-Man, so my tracker picked up some more people who were at the party and might have gotten, you know.
This is Ethan Albright, a biochem TA. Didn't show up for class. My software picked him up in a photo. But there's other pics from the same location, and he's gone.
Still our best shot. I'll try to find the place. Thanks. Phillips' photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks. The ones up in East Harlem. Phillips' photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks. Like the ones up in East Harlem. I'm on the right track. Literally. I should be able to follow these
Spider-Man.
To where the photo was taken.
I talked to Carlos. He felt fine until he got to the barbecue. Whatever happened to him kicked in after the Halloween party.
A delayed reaction. Phillips' photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks. Like the ones up in East Harlem. I'm on the right track. Literally. I should be able to follow these to where the photo was taken.
I talked to Carlos. He felt fine until he got to the barbecue. Whatever happened to him kicked in after the Halloween party.
A delayed reaction. That's not good. Lee's corruption is frightening. Literally, no one's safe. I'm used to hostile New Yorkers, but this is a whole new level. Good thing I've got Philip on my side. That guy has some impressive skills. This is it. No corrupted students, but it looks like they've been here. What happened?
A bunch of maniacs going wild. They were high or something. Ran off up the street.
Gotta find him before someone gets hurt a lot worse.
Ah, help! Somebody!
There they are. Time to end this. A lot of people at the Halloween party. get you guys back to normal, the better.
You're one of these.
Yes, you're right. Tear off your skin. They all
shoot shot
underneath.
Door's locked. No time to be polite about it. I think that's it. I was just drinking my latte, thinking about this one time I got mugged. And I saw this big crowd of people, and it's like someone flipped a switch. You should be fine now. Though maybe you should switch to decaf.
I am your biggest fan!
Should you just be standing here like this?
Huh. No way! You showed up! So you're gonna do it? The screwball challenge?
I don't know what that is.
Well, no one does. That's the best part. Just take a picture of the code on the wall and it starts. Easy peasy. It's to help the needy.
Well, in that case. Got it.
SM! You accepted the challenge. Welcome to my stream. BT Dubs, now that you're on board, the views are racking up like crazy. Here's how it works. The matrix barcode you snapped is sending you the GPS coordinates of another matrix barcode in the area.
This is starting to sound time-consuming. Sorry, but people need my help.
Ooh, funny you should say that, because this is to help the needy. One in particular. The final matrix barcode will give you the location of a... wait for it. Kidnapping victim.
What?
I know. Talk about raising the stakes! Oh, isn't she telegenic? Trapped! Helpless! Will she starve? Suffocate? No time to lose! The internet is watching! Ta-ta!
This got dark fast. She's nuts. I have to play along. There's the next matrix barcode. This one isn't going to be so simple. Guess you'll have to go back to the cinnamon challenge.
Sorry about that, Spidey. I can't help it if my fans get personally invested. They're passionate. out west.
Did you just say hashtag out loud? That's honestly almost as bad as the kidnapping.
Snapping that code should have sent you the GPS to the next location. You better hurry. Our friend's all alone and, oh, so sad.
The Spidey Squad. My one and only fan club. When Jameson's going off on me, it helps to remember they're out there. There's the other coat. Split across two buildings. This'll take finesse. Got it!
Now this is totally unofficial, but I'm hearing some of my fans decided to bring you a little care package. I think they're saying you're the bomb! You might want to grab those fast. People could get hurt!
Address isn't far from here. I need to hurry.
Oh, hey there. Huh?
Cameras everywhere. This is it. Can you hear me? Hold on, I'm gonna rip the door down.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Spider-Man! I can't thank you enough for the millions of clicks I just got!
Wow!
screwball.
Ha! I know, right? Ah, you should see the look on your creepy moving eye hole thingies. Oh, look! More of my followers!
Screwball! Put us on your feed!
TLDR, I don't officially condone this.
Then tell them to stop! For a spider-based hero, I'm really starting to hate the web. Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
All units, we are receiving reports of a live bomb in the area. Report came in from near Ansonia. Over.
Copy that. Thanks for the heads up.
City's now repaired.
Pretty. One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. By my rough estimate, she's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight. There you are. Oh man, that's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've got to run my algorithm and find Felicia, quick. Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town.
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long. The danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuitions and the Chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kinda sweet.
A pairing of opposites. Like peanut butter and chocolate, or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider Cop.
She's coming around, right? Yeah, definitely.
Our next caller was involved in a frightening host.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Units. Witness just reported a kidnapping. Any officers near Hell's Stacks, please copy.
New York's noisy, but my mask can zero in on muffled sounds. The kind of... With this vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors. Tied-up kidnap victim might make. Come on out. Stretch your legs.
That was terrifying.
Thank you.
It's them! They're the ones! Hey, fellas! Spider-Man's ripping us off!
I will find you, tiny bomb!
I'm not!
Not every day you find a guy in a car trunk. Well, you know, unless you're me, I guess.
Spider-Man, how's it going? I think we can help you with it.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay. Nice. Okay, what next? Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag. I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
I'd call that a mild success.
I'd call that unbelievable.
Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc. Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble. What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Tests on carbon nanotube biocompatibility. Decent candidate for a direct tissue interface, but I feel like we can do better. Graphene. But the structure is super unique. What is this?
Oh, awesome. It's been nano-latticed. Wow, that's strong. Could be a great structural element for a prosthetic. Doc's messing around with superconductors. Cool. Complex oxide ceramic. Perfect type 2 superconductor. It'll run hot, but maybe good for an outboard controller? Some kind of polymer. This is awesome. A self-healing polymer. This stuff will survive almost anything. Let's take a look. Did it. Time for some science. Thank you. That looks right. Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully. Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours.
Thank you again, Peter. Don't know what I'd do without you.
Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
Hey, Spider-Man, there's another missing student. Latest MIA is Steve Hopkins. What worries me about him is some guys from Tombstone's gang started dealing in his neighborhood recently. Steve hated that. It's a nice area, but he was too scared to do anything.
If he's corrupted, he might take out his anger on them, and he's the one who'd get hurt.
This is the last picture Steve put up before he went silent. I couldn't find anything more recent.
Huh. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to... North.
For you to take the credit.
Hey, Spider-Man. I just
want Sorry about that. I see water to the west of the trees. Philip, what can you tell me about Steve?
He's a little guy. Wouldn't hurt a fly. I'm not sure he could if he wanted to.
Sounds like these dealers would crush him. And a little guy might burn out quicker. I better hurry. If I can find a park on the west side, next to water, I can use it to track the location.
Steve guy sounds like he's all responsibility but no power. I hope I can get there in time. Tombstone's gang might not be as bulletproof as their boss, but they're almost as deadly. There's the park. The photo must have been taken around here somewhere. The Upper West Side is north of ESU.
that's the spot. Over by those trees.
Spider-Man, hey! We're ready to help the demon. Just keep moving.
I think that's the spot. Over by those trees.
Damn, son, you got a death wish? Hey, fellas, let's take college boy to school.
That corrupted guy bit off more than he could chew. Guess I have to rescue him before I cure him. Those guys are armed. Maybe I can take some of them quietly.
Okay, this ain't funny no more. Bitches!
This is the last time you mess with our business.
Sleep it off. All clear, Steve. Let's get... Steve! Come on, I just saved you!
You're a monster! Like all the...
This is what they call tough love.
God, what did I do? I always had a problem with those guys, but tonight I wanted to kill them in ways I don't even want to think about.
Don't worry. This wasn't your fault.